several blocks in Marsiling to pay home visits to the low-income families there. We found out that some of their most dire needs were, and set about helping them. For some, we wrote letters on their behalf to town councils to appear for the lowering of rental charges for their flats. For others, we bought them supplies such as baby milk, diapers, and basic essentials. For one family, we even carted a bed to their homes because they didn't have a bed.